Cretin-Derham Hall, I have one word.
Excellence.
Unique.
Community.
Fun.
Amazing. Awesome.
Welcoming.
Great.
Relationship.
Community.
Fantastic.
Overall happy.
Awesome.
Nice.
Exciting.
Unique.
A great place to meet new friends.
A great school.
Welcoming. Yeah, welcoming.
I would describe Cretin-Derham Hall as inviting.
I love to come to work to see the students particularly. If I'm having a bad day, the best thing for me to do is to step out into the hall and interact with students.
I never feel like I'm out of place or really anybody is.
I really got like open arms.
I mean, you can see it every football game, every soccer game.
When I'm here, I don't feel like these are my classmates. I feel like it's my family and it's my community.
The community that Cretin-Derham Hall offers is second to none.
You come in here for your first day and you have a community that you get to have for the rest of your life.
It really has a place for anybody with different backgrounds, interests.
At CDH, I love how there's a great balance between athletics and academics, where I can reach my full potential both in the classroom and out of the classroom, so I can do what I love and have fun doing it.
You walk into classrooms as students, they want to learn. And it's clear they want to be challenged, they desire to know things.
Everybody truly is welcome here, and I think we really work hard to make sure that the best is brought out in every single student that we have.
The faculty and staff make this community what it is.
They're all very knowledgeable in their respective fields, which really makes you feel more comfortable and you can really trust what you're being told.
They're always there to help you.
Whether it's something with your family or your friends or school.
When you ask a teacher like, I really have a question, they'll be like, yeah, I totally have time to help you.
No matter what type of learner we have, we've got a spot to help her or him be a successful student and challenged at the same time.
Teachers know your full potential and they know what you can do, and being pushed in ways that you didn't know is really a big part of CDH.
We're gonna know who you are, we're gonna know your name. We're gonna know where you're from, we're gonna know what you're about, and you're gonna find out what we're about. You're not gonna go unnoticed.
I think it's our duty as administrators, teachers, or just adults in the building to show that service is important, not just at CDH, but in the community as a whole.
Catholic is always a big part of this school, like we always have Mass.
I love the fact that they offer daily Mass here. I think that's very important. If you have a Catholic community, that should be the foundation of your school and your community.
Other high schools are just giving you a high school experience. And I feel like at CDH, in every single class, the teachers are trying to adapt the way that we learn in the lessons to the way that we're going to learn in life and the way they're going to...
I feel that I'm getting the best academic education that I possibly could out of anywhere else, and I'm very glad that I came here because of that. I think I've discovered some hobbies I didn't even know that I had, so...
There's just so much you can do here that you can really find out what you want to do and be set for your future.
We do that through a variety of courses. So a student can tailor their course selections and their educational experience to meet their own needs.
If there's not a club that you don't have here that you want to do, I mean, there's no difficulty in starting one.
It's not a four-year experience. I would say it's a lifetime experience.
If you come to CDH, you'll definitely make connections.
People who have told me when they see Cretin-Derham Hall on an application or a resume, that's a person who gets an interview because Cretin-Derham Hall.
The way the teachers push you, the way the coaches and the administrators push you to be the best, and really get things out of you that you don't even know you're capable of yet, is awesome. There is not another place in the state of Minnesota that offers that type of experience.
Best thing is being a part of this community. Those relationships are special. That community helps you during times of need, and they help you learn and grow as a student.
We work very hard to make this place affordable for families of all income levels, and all learners have an opportunity to succeed and reach their potential.